Good morning students, welcome to class 2nd. Today I am going to teach you lesson number 1, numbers up to 200. And today I discuss about tens and ones. Let's see some example. Here I have 10 balls. Count it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That means I have 1 bundle of tens. Means 1 tens. And remaining ball counted 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Means 5 ones. Okay. 1 tens you write the tens column. Means you write 1 number you write the tens column. And 5 ones means you write 5 number you write the ones column. Okay. Then now we will count the total number of balls. Count it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 and 15. So, total I have 15 number. Next example. Here I have 10 balloons. Count it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That means I have 1 bundle of 10 balloons. Okay, means 1 tens. And remaining balloons are counted 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 ones. Means 1 you write tens place and 4 ones you write the ones place. Okay. Now we will count the total number of balloons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So I have 14 balloons. I have 14, total 14 balloons. Then next example is here I have 10 stars. Count it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I have 10 stars. That means I have one bundle of 10 stars. Means 1 tens. And count again 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10. Here also I have 10 stars. Means 1 bundle of 10 stars. Means 1 tens. Okay. Now 1 tens plus 1 tens. 2 tens. You write the 2 number in 10 place. Okay. And how many ones play? Ones? No. Here is no ones. That means you write the ones place 0 number. Okay, so we will count the total number of stars. Count it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. So total I have 20 stars. Okay, at last you remember that first digit you have to write tens place and second digit you have to write ones place. Means 6 tens and 5 ones. I hope all are understand this topic. This is all for today. And next topic we will see in next video. Thank you.